What's going on, you guys? Welcome to the Single Guy channel. My name's Lloyd, bringing you practical and actionable dating advice that really works. Today we're going to be talking about why women suddenly stop responding to you over text. And in fact, I'm going to give an example about this guy who wrote me, and he says, Lloyd, I met this girl, we hit it off great, we were texting really intensely for about 2 weeks, and then she went on a trip to a different country, she was there for about a couple weeks, and then when she came back, she stopped responding to me completely, and I haven't heard from her since. What happened? Well, the answer to this question is actually pretty obvious. A lot of people talk about being needy over text message. A lot of people talk about, maybe you were sending too many emojis or you should just do no contact, whatever it is. Look, the reality of the situation is that she probably found another dude. There's like 95% chance that she found another dude. Sure, there's like the 5% chance that she lost her phone, she died, or something horrible happened. 95% chance, though, that she found another guy that she likes better. The reason why I say that is because it was going really well at the beginning, and then she went on this trip where she's meeting a lot of new people, and then suddenly you don't hear from her, okay? This has happened to me before, and it'll probably happen to me, it'll probably happen to me again. never say never. But in these scenarios, it's very common, and it's very common for guys to fall in, some traps where they feel like, oh, I had this really good feeling with this person, so now I'm going to try to do everything to try and save it. And that's the wrong mentality. That's the wrong thing to do. What you should be doing is you should be moving on, going and talking to other girls. And ironically, this is not just going to be the best thing for you, but it's actually going to be the best thing to win this girl over in the end, which really shouldn't be your goal because, if you look at this, at what just happened in this situation, obviously it's not being built on a very good foundation. But if you are the type of person who does want to win this girl back and you think that, oh, it would be good if I, if I pursue her, maybe she didn't think that I was like showing enough interest or something like that. And that could be possible. If you're not texting her enough, you're just giving her these kind of one word bland answers all the time, she might stop responding to you. But it'll usually be like a slow burn. It'll usually be like a slowly, taking hours, then days, and that sort of thing. If she suddenly stops, it means something happened, something changed. And this can drive you crazy because it's uncertain. You don't know what happened for sure, but probably you do. I mean, in this case, it's pretty obvious. I mean, it happened to me a while back too. I remember this one girl, we were messaging back and forth. We actually hooked up. It was super great. And then, afterwards we're messaging. She goes on this short trip, comes back. I don't hear from her at all. And I messaged her. I think I messaged her twice or something like that. And then after that, I was like, all right, well, she's going to respond to me. She's going to respond to me. If she doesn't, she doesn't. No big deal. So then I go out and I'm like dating a few girls here and there. And then I think I ran into her at a bar later on. I forget what the name of the bar was, but it was in San Francisco. I run into her at this bar. She's like, oh, hey, Lloyd, what's going on? I'm like, hey, girl, how you doing? Like, what's going on? And she's like, we start talking for a little bit. And then she's like, yeah, I'm sorry. Like, I didn't respond to you. Like, I've just been really busy. Bullshit. And then I'm like, busy? Oh, I thought you found another dude. And she was like, yeah, I actually did. But like, it didn't work out. Like, he's kind of a dick, blah, blah, blah. And I'm like, I just kind of like laugh. And I mean, like, I don't really know what you want me to say after that point. I'm like, just like, cool, you want to get a drink? So then anyway, we got a drink. We ended up hooking up again that night. I think we hooked up the next night after that. And I didn't really talk to her after that. So it kind of had a happy ending where I ended up getting to sleep with her again, which is cool. But not so much of a happy ending. These girls that leave you at the drop of a hat like that for another guy or for whatever reason that just they just stop messaging you, they just kind of go out of your life and you don't hear from them, they're not good news. They're not girls that you should date. That girl who I was just telling you about, no matter how hot she is, and she was, don't go and aimlessly pursue those types of women. Like, they will make your life miserable. Okay, they'll give you like a little piece, a little like tone of affection here and there, enough to keep you interested, and then you'll just aimlessly pursue them for God knows how long. The right thing to do is ask yourself this question. Is this woman right for me and my life? Stop worrying about whether she likes you. Stop worrying about whether she's lost interest or whether you've been too needy. Those things are good to reflect on to improve yourself in the long run. But at the end of the day, if you've been thinking about them too much, if this girl has been wasting too much of your brain time, you need to ask yourself that question. And if the answer to the question is no, she's not good for me in my life, which if she drops you at for another guy just at the drop of a hat, this girl is not good for you, man. And you need to have the strength of character to be able to move on and stop craving those feelings that you got when she was interested in you, because that's loser behavior. That's the behavior of a low-value guy who ultimately nobody really wants to get with. People want to get with a guy who values himself, who values his time. And if you're going after and aimlessly pursuing a girl that's clearly not interested or clearly does stuff like that, that's not the idea of a high-value guy. I'm all for pursuing women, but not when they do shit like that. So if you're in this position, absolutely, go out there, improve yourself, talk to other girls, get more options. That's the main thing. And if you're wondering how to get those other options, if you're wondering how to improve your dating life as a whole, shoot me an email at thesingleguy2017@gmail.com. If you made it to the end, consider subscribing. I come out with videos like this every single week. If you had a situation where you were texting this girl and she suddenly stopped responding, put it in the comment section below. I would love to talk about it. Usually with different scenarios, it's like you'll usually get them like slowly fade out, but if she suddenly stops, I think like 9 times out of 10, that's usually she's found somebody better, and she doesn't want to, like, I guess, make things awkward for the rest of you. So it's not the most mature thing to do, but it is things that most people end up doing these days, and you can't get mad at the process. Just get mad at your reaction to it if you still choose to go after that kind of person. So that's my advice to you guys. Good luck out there.